I get it if y'all think the states have been neglecting you, but with this new program, they're actually coming in clutch. A whopping $5,800 on a spending card to help us combat the rising prices. Thanks to the recently passed Inflation Relief Act by the states to help all of us that can use a hand right now. With the states putting the migrants before us by providing them hotels, shelters, and prepaid card in our expense, I can see.
Thank you. gonna do.